New Zealand is extraordinarily particular about what goes into the country and about marine growth. What we thought was it was really a New Zealand issue, but apparently it's also an Australia issue as well, because we weren't permitted to go into Adelaide, and the ship had to be cleaned outside of Australian waters.